Hey, I'm talking about a situation that occurred in a course I'm teaching called Writing from Sources. One of the assignments about halfway through the course was to submit a annotated bibliography of sources that they were eventually going to use in their final research paper. The actual assignment for the annotated bibliography was done in two parts. One was to submit a couple of resources with their citations, so I get an idea of where they were heading and if they were doing it correctly. It turned out that many of them had no idea what a citation was. So the easiest way for me to cover the instruction needed for these people was to show them how I would do it myself, how I would find a citation. And I decided to use a Jing video, which allows me to talk and demonstrate at the same time. Hello, Peter. Here's how you find citations for your sources. And I'm going to, as you can see, I picked A Matter of Tact, which was your first source. And the citation is actually indicated by an icon in the top right-hand page of your source entry. So if I click on that, you'll see all sorts of different ways of citation. Citation styles. APA is what we want, so what I want to do is indicate this one, and I can cut and paste that into my annotated bibliography. Okay? Using Jing Video, I can both tell them what I'm doing and then show them what I'm doing. The advantage for me is that I only have to do it once, if I do it correctly. And the advantage for the student is they can see just exactly what they need to know to complete the assignment successfully.